Hello, I'm Rudy Panucci, and you're watching Radio Free Charleston. Welcome to Radio Free Charleston. It's episode 201. That means we just finished the big anniversary episode that was worrying me for a year. And we're going to shrink back down to our normal length. From now on, expect us to alternate Radio Free Charleston with the RFC mini show. Put it down on your calendars and keep hitting your refresh button because new shows are coming. This week we have music for you from Super Heavy Duty and Watt 4. And we have animation from one of our earliest contributors. But first, how about a word from art?
No. 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 Meanwhile, their neighbors on the floor below have been going about things differently. Facts. Information. Quote, those colored kids are always starting it. It's those Italian kids again, those blankety-blank, blankety-blanks. We're gonna fix them. Full of tension and conflict. No. 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 Some young people find harmless ways of working off their aggressive feelings. No. 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 In a world in which such tensions exist, what is your advice? No, we haven't settled the problem. No, but no, no, but no.
Our first musical guest is Watt 4. You've seen him on the show before. Our old friend Lee Hara is singing lead with them once again. We caught up with the guys from Watt 4 at the Blue Parrot just last week, and we're going to bring you a couple of their original tunes. Keep your eyes open because there's going to be an RFC mini show featuring the band sometime in November. Here is Watt 4 with I Don't Deserve You on Radio Free Charleston.
When I see you again, we'll be Radio Free Charleston.
I can't believe I had Lee Hera on the show with What For and forgot to mention that he's going to be playing Halloween night at Dunbar Lanes with Under the Radar reuniting for one night. Hera at Dunbar Lanes on Halloween night starting at 9 o'clock. How could I have forgot to mention that? I am so stupid!
Now it's time for animation.
Hey, Satan, come over here. Hey, you might not know this. There's this tribe, I think it's the Dogon. They have this tradition. If your loved one dies, you make a flute from her leg bone and write songs to play at the grave at the annual death date. I read it in the Golden Bough. You know, James George Frazer. That's right. Yeah. Yeah, did you know knowledge is muscle? And muscle's what I get every day, baby.
Super Heavy Duty, Charleston's newest supergroup, with members of so many bands I'm not even going to bother trying to name them here. We brought you a mini show last month, and this week on Radio Free Charleston, we are bringing you Super Heavy Duty with their bass player taking over lead vocals for the song Here I Be. So, here is Super Heavy Duty with Here I Be on Radio Free Charleston.
This song Bob's going to sing it for you. It's called Here I Be.
for they drink as much beer anymore.
I need a beer, I mean.
So let us do it again.
Bizden. Alın bakalım.
Bana verin.
Radio Free Charleston.
Hoşçakalın.
That's about it for Radio Free Charleston. I do need to remind you that Super Heavy Duty will be part of the Halloween Hootenanny at the Empty Glass on Halloween night, along with our friends the Renfields, the Big Bad, and Time and Distance. You can go, you know, bug the band and say, hey, I saw you on Radio Free Charleston. And they'll say, yeah, so what? Be sure also to keep up with the latest developments in Radio Free Charleston at the Pop Cult blog, where not only can you read full production notes for this show, but you can also read about all kinds of other stuff, like toys and books and graphic novels and who's playing where. It's like all the cool kids read it, and you're really an outsider if you don't. Also, like our Facebook page. Just go there and just like the living hell out of it. Just like it till it's dry. Our Facebook page. Go like it. And get ready, because RadioFreeCharleston.com is coming soon, and I can't think of anything embarrassing to say about it yet, so just be prepared. On the way out, our old friends What For come back for a new performance of their song Bad Situation, recorded just last week at the Blue Parrot. Next week, we're going to have a special mini show that's a preview of our Halloween show. In 2 weeks, it's the Radio Free Charleston Halloween show, which we haven't filmed yet, but man, is it going to be cool. Trust me on this. You'll just have to take my word for it. That's it for me. I got stuff to do.
The song called Bad Situation. Discriminating young boy that says to have a rich, eliminate the new and ignore the good. The purpose of invasion, no change in station. The age of technology, the age of destruction. A man on a ledge, motion to live, but he does not speak, no call attention to himself. Just an insanity, because it's a day and the week are left for dead. A child cries,
what a life.
That child lies, Italian. He's ready to smash. In a bad situation, sticks will never end. And there's no initiation, lots of anomalies.
Shine!
You have the right to kill without even trying. The needle improves, it grows insane. Child is lost in vain. Abandoned, awaiting, moving motions for help. But he does not speak, call attention to himself. Decisions involved to become one by standard and law.
Shame on life!
Child lies! That child dies. Retaliate! He's not his match.
Radio Free Charleston is brought to you by General Substances. If it's composed of matter, we have a hand or two in it.
Hello, I'm Rudy Panucci. You're watching Radio Free Charleston.